not scared. Monsters and gremlins and golden bears live under my bed and under the stairs. Dad didn't believe me when I told him last Friday that the monsters had done it, 'cause I'd left my room tidy. And Mom only tuts and shakes her head at night when I make her look under my bed. I say they don't scare me and say it's all fine. But when I go up the stairs, I run two at a time.